During periods of freezing temperatures, intermixed with spells of snow, drivers need to take even more care out on the roads. Untreated roads especially can be hazardous, particularly at night, when temperatures can drop to their lowest, increasing the risk of black ice. Reduce your speed to maximise grip and keep a safe braking distance from the car in front. Remember, stopping distances are 10 times longer when driving in ice and snow. During these cold spells, your tyres lose their grip efficiency at temperatures of 7 degrees and under, which can have a noticeable effect on grip and stopping distances. Drivers who live in areas susceptible to frequent snow and wintry conditions should consider investing in winter tyres, which work far more effectively at this time of the year, offering improved grip and traction in the ice and snow. Now is a good time to check your antifreeze. Antifreeze and summer coolant is located in the car's coolant expansion tank and is vital to prevent the engine from freezing. Upon inspection of the coolant tank, you should see some kind of colour. This isn't a scientific test, purely a guide, and we'd recommend booking the car in with us for a free autumn-winter health check, which includes a battery efficiency test and antifreeze check. For more details and to put your car in, call the numbers shown on the screen.